We played Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Sorry, guys. Hit the like button if you want to see that one. Hit on 100 likes and see how far we can go. And hit that views a lot too. Here we go. Oh, we got a lot of challenges here. It's done updated, guys. It's done updated. We got tomb and stores. Oops, sorry, guys. Hold on. Guys, I'm back. I shouldn't have pushed that. We're getting around to... We still in the jungle. Here we go. So we in the jungle and... Trying to stop. We're gonna survive a crane crash. I don't know how we can survive a crane crash, but that's crazy. I couldn't show you that one of the other, but.
Be useful.
Yeah, true. You're trying to survive.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I'll keep this for later.
I was saying that a new update gonna come. Alright. Oh. Oh, storm. I hear it back in the background. As I not know where I'm going, is and I'm trying.
Where are they? I have to find them.
Silver
Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
A lot of climbing. I didn't think you. Ooh, a heck of a ghost.
Howlers.
Hope I know what I'm doing. I don't know how to survive that gold. Woohoo, yeah.
A fire.
Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you?
Not very far.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
She's not kidding. It's only this, and we need to stop these cataclysms. Okay. Sneak time. Wise enough. To look at the pairing tool. I think. A racing power tool. Swim faster and clean noted. I think the cheaper idea of try to go to Sling. Ideal. And maybe the pickaxe fury. Eagle sight. Beats a chance of the hit the ammo. Much better gonna go ahead and try this one. Maybe not. That lot. Get this one. Boy, I achieved it. Hey, yay. And one more into it. That's it. Log. Find log. Alright. Let's go find more.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down.
Oh. Jeez. And no way you would cut it. Rude.
Ugh. Won't be able to open that without a tool.
Okay.
I need something to cut that down.
Okay, we need the crafting tool or something. I hope I had a crafting tool menu and I could have cut it down. I'm gonna keep going. That's all I can do. Alright, fine. Good entry point. Okay, we need a rope and plus and this is twiggy. Giant journal. And it got me a new skill that I need to learn. Can't do that. Go back. We have some nails. Okay, we need to find a tool to get a good cross. We can't use that, we can't break nothing. My way in. GD. You need a pickaxe and the missing tools. So that's no way you need to be in a table. This is annoying. Not much. This way. Ooh. Come on. That's not good. I gotta use my brains. Here are my options. We need to get that thing down. But we can't get it down. Maybe there's some other way to solve this issue. Try that. Okay, I'm not having the crab interior. Crab stuff anyway. I got. I mean the tool. Find me a tool. Okay, I need to think about that. The more I'm gonna hate something to cut that down than something going in the water.
Good, but it's dull. Need to find something to sharpen it.
Oh man, you got that point there.
I can use this. Still need more though.
That means it's around the whole area. That's annoying. That means...
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Find the last one. Get back here.
Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
Well, then better. Good idea. Craft materials.
That should be sharp enough.
That's why I say, little lady. No offense. This down.
Something's still holding the supplies up.
Look at that same rope.
Yes! Now I can get my gear back.
Cover the gear.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn!
Why I stole that way. Right, this time.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Blood. Not good.
Miguel? Miguel?
Miguel?
What did I say? I did cardless. Oh, that gross. A puma. A lot of pumas. get that cat in the umbrella. trying to survive hard. And we didn't heal up right now. Okay, we need to put more.
That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Okay. I'm fine. Build that wreckage and see what we can find.
The plane! Jonah! Are you there?
Our gears.
I thought I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was... the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears. I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Oh, Trinity.
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep
going.
Yeah,
Trinity, I'm
then I'll just
pull
let everyone down.
Boy. Oh my God.
But maybe for the sake of a few hours. We could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli. Thank you. We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
Okay.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I'd have fled.
Yeah, seeing.
I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Ooh. At a lucky site.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head?
Oh, crap.
No.
We can't do that.
It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kawak Yaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. See that?
It must be Kawak Yaku. We have to get down there.
All right.
You sure this is a path?
Hard.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Here.
Oh.
Nice. Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh.
You're right.
Easy,
I'm okay.
Easy, easy.
Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to... The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is pretty
cool. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
Okay. That's pretty hard.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention to these things.
Wasn't your thing?
Family situation that we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Did you ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway. Me too.
Meet this thing?
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Trying to think, guys.
Too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Go up here.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Okay. The water.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
The bucket's leaking. I think I know why. I've solved it. I'm the only person who can solve that fast.
Hold on.
Ah, shoot. I guess we figured it out. can't wait to see me. Alright, I gotta hurry. Waste time.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Let's get across.
Go.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer, or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest, or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
The passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
Hmm. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Go. Can't upgrade that yet. Go.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishell to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again?
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
I am too. That's crazy. I like this world myself too, but it takes time. Which one do you like? This world?
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maps homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Well,
our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time.
Oh, that's his father, huh? That's cool.
The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. she recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. So close. Almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. She spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. This looks Mayan. Is it?
Cuckoo?
This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery, 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. Great bat swings and fur. Shield reflects the light beam.
Okay. I think I know what I need to do. Excuse me.
This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. Persian lioness. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen, Maria to the Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. This is an old game, two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
Maybe we want to bow. Wait a second. Bow. But the same way. Oh man, that's gonna be a hard thing to look over.
Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The head of King David. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine. But after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. Baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Ugh. Ugh. animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae.
Guys, I'm gonna end this stream, and I'm gonna do this off camera. And leave a like, subscribe, and leave a follow. And thank you for watching. Bye. Right now.